Ireland's government is coming under pressure to change the rules on abortion after thousands marched on the Prime Minister's offices. The rally follows the death of a woman who was denied a termination. Activists say the government should legislate explicitly to allow abortion when the health of the mother is at risk.